On our last visit to a hotel, Jessica and I managed to save ourselves in the nick of time. Then, I proposed to her.
I'm glad we'll have our wedding party in this hotel. I like it here. It's a shame we have to leave tomorrow.
We can't change our plans now, but we'll definitely come back here.
Good afternoon. I'm Happen, the local gardener.
Hello, I'm James, and this is Jessica, my fiancé.
We're getting married today.
Oh, congratulations. I'm actually helping with the wedding preparations. So, the red-haired girl is your bridesmaid?
You must be talking about my cousin Rachel. She arrived before us.
You know, I dabble in the art of palm reading. Would you like to know what's waiting for you in your future?
Yes, I'd like that. Do you mind, James?
I like everything involving the unexplained and paranormal.
When you see a cross on the building, a cloud covering the moon, and a glare disappear on the window, your wedding will be under threat. You'll see a black raven and a cat with a white muzzle. A ghost will fly out of the round window. That's when events that could prove fatal will begin. Above the signpost, a bird will rise into the sky. A gust of wind will carry away an umbrella. And a magic flower will bloom. The magic clock will help you change your destiny when the time comes. Oh my, I wish I hadn't offered to look into your future.
Is there supposed to be an eclipse today?
It does seem that way.
Can't we change anything?
We'd better complete the wedding preparations before sunset. I can help you get ready for the wedding so everything is done in time. The magic clock will help you change your destiny if you come up against any trouble. There are a lot of ants in this area. This might come in handy. Look what I found. It might help open the door.
James, I already gave them our booking information. You should have your passport.
Is this your first visit to our hotel? What's the reason for your visit? Are any of your acquaintances at the hotel now? When do you plan on leaving? Here's your room key. Get some rest, and happy wedding day.
I'm not feeling well. I should get some fresh air.
I'll come with you, Jessica. We can't get into the room right now. We need to decide what each of us will do to get ready for the wedding quicker.
Yes, I wrote down what needs to be done first. I'm going to decorate the chapel.
In the meantime, I'll find Rachel. She should have our wedding rings.
Could you give me an assignment? I feel responsible for what happened too, and I want to help fix this.
Happen, the guests don't know that we had to delay the wedding. Can you find them and tell them what happened?
Sure thing.
Hello, James.
Valentine.
You didn't think we'd ever see each other again, right?
But why are you here?
I need your help. We won't make it without you.
I'm sorry. Any other time I'd help, but, well, you know. I'm in a lot of trouble at the moment. Our fates are on the line.
I promise you're going to regret this.
What's happening? Why are you following me?
You must perform a ritual that will release all the spirits in this area. Only you can find out how to perform it. The hotel is full of ghosts. You must help us.